Beautiful in blue. Duchess Meghan chose a folded sail dress by designer Dion Lee for day three of her Australian tour with Prince Harry. The dress really showed off her baby bump. The royal couple was showered with flowers and baby gifts in Melbourne. Meghan got a surprise when she checked out a student science project and played football with local kids. She changed into a black Club Monaco dress and flats for a trip to the beach, a trench coat protecting her from the blustery weather. And what's that ring on Harry's finger? Turns out the large, distinctive black ring is actually a fitness tracker. The titanium ring, which cost $299, was a gift from Meghan. It's called the Hour Ring, and it has built-in sensors that can measure your heartbeat and sleep patterns. It'll sure come in handy when the baby arrives.